Hello, I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. Well, here we are wrapping up one of the most unique school years ever. We are not only coming to the end of the school year, we all hope and believe we are coming to the end of an incredibly unusual chapter for our school district and our community. As we look forward to starting next school year without all the restrictions, limitations, and disruptions that we experienced this school year, I want to take a moment to recall some of the things that made this experience so unique, so challenging, and in some ways, so gratifying. When Florida's schools were shut down, we completely reinvented the way we delivered instruction. We recognized that not all our students had devices to learn at home, so we came up with a plan and organized drive-through sites at each school, and we got computers in the hands of all of our students. We all pitched in to make sure our families had food. The long lines and grateful messages let us know the need was great. Teachers miss their students, students miss their teachers, so they got creative. We didn't want our seniors to miss out on graduation, so we arranged for a virtual graduation, and the PTA hosted graduation drive-bys, and we held in-person graduations. Starting the school year, we offered parents three distinct options so they could make the decision that was best for their student. Thousands of students took advantage of our innovative online option. Our staff members kept finding creative ways to get the job done. We worked with the Pasco Department of Health to provide COVID testing for our staff and students. Then, when the vaccine became available, once again, we worked with the Pasco Department of Health to get thousands of our employees vaccinated quickly and efficiently. In short, you rose to the occasion, and our students, our staff, and our community are better for it. Now it's time to look forward. As we close out the 2021 school year, we're all starting to see the world differently. Slowly but surely, things are reopening. The long lines for food and toilet paper seem like a million years ago. Even the lines for vaccinations are a thing of the past. We can see each other's faces again, and more often than not, we're seeing smiles. Handshakes and hugs are okay again. I know that I routinely say thank you and try to offer words of encouragement and inspiration. Well, this past 13 to 14 months, you have inspired me. Now it's time for a well-deserved break. Please enjoy your summer. There are probably a few things you've wanted to do this past year, but you couldn't do it. Well, now's the time. And finally, from the bottom of my heart, thank you.